Staying in the NBC, Maumee, Rossford, both looking back in the win column. Panthers would have to overcome a lot of injuries early on. They still have find a way to score. Ben Kubitz finds Tristan Dotson on the slant. Just like that, Maumee has the lead. Bulldogs not backing down. Jackson Schultz can pass the football as well. Going for it all here. Catch by Caden Kirkman in the end zone. Touchdown. Maumee wins a thriller in overtime over Genoa, 50-42.